E get many, many projects where we governor don't put for grant, like the industrial park, the Azura power plant, Motomobile assembly company, Gele Gele Seaport, and many, many, many other Ogbonge projects they grant where you don't do. And all these projects now, it be like picking where they born, they grow. You go sit stand that way, you go stand that way. Edo job where we say they can't be in charge of job matter. And all these projects, people go work for there. Wetin Edo jobs they do to make sure, say, the people where they stay for we state, that are residents, people where we say they be Edo state people. Wetin now they do to make sure, say, they get training, they skilled, and they part of the people where they work for all these projects where governor put for
thank
grant.
You, so you ask this question because we they find the opportunity to tell people, say, when we call you, say, make you come do training, make you not sit down for house. The thing we say, all these companies where they come, all these international people, every day you go see this person come at those stage, this big investor come at those stage, the other one come from abroad, everybody they come here. Because they every day they talk, they never see this kind of government where they're so interested to developing people. Because they know say at those state government get everything they call skills development program. Say then they train their people. Now you make them say, one of the reasons to get plenty of things with the government they do to attract these people. One of the things that they use to attract them, say, we they train our people. So what they do jobs they do, we say, okay, we know say, for example, we they build industrial park, government they build industrial park, and inside the industrial park, then we go get auto mechanic, people where they do cars, they go there inside there, people where they do medicine, pharmaceutical, because we know say these people they come, then we go train people. In advance, if we say make wait, like you talk, between a baby, before the baby go stand, you go need say the important thing we say, the people where they go employ when they reach here, they don't get the skills. Then why will they do trainings upon trainings in the important skills where we know say these people they ask when they come here, they say you're not sure say you get enough welders. What do you think? Say we go talk. We say we no get. We go say we get them before when they reach the house. Before they come back, we don't train the welders sharp sharp. So that now why Edo jobs they do training consistently, and we encourage everybody. Say when you go Edo job portal, you go see jobs. You go see skills development program. Look them the one where you know say you fit to make you apply. People they apply every day, and it is very important. Say. Everybody for Edo State. And the thing we say, the good thing we say, we know they only work for one place. We they go across all local governments. Next time where I come, I will bring you, make you see the list of all the local governments where we do program. Because we don't see, say, many people, they don't know, say, this thing is a good thing. So when we there for this local government, they come here, come apply. When we go to the next local government, they go there, go apply. We don't drive them. But the people where it's supposed to benefit, they're not even they apply. So, very importantly, the thing everybody need to understand, we say, the training way they do, now in line with the demand of employers. And all these industrial parks, seaports, all these things, now wonderful things we do for our state. If we don't grab them, if we don't develop ourselves, other people will come do them.